Study the following information carefully and answer the given questions. Q is north of S and west of R. Z is southeast of Q and in the line of R and S. M is north of Q. Then, Z is in which direction with respect to M? Options are Option A, northwest. Option B, southeast. Option C, southwest. Option D, northeast. And Option E, none of these. Let's draw the diagram based on the information. In the statement they given that Q is north of S and west of R. Here, this is Q and it is north of S and west of R. In the next statement, they also given that Z is southeast of Q and in the line of R and S. Here, this is Z and southeast of Q. Here, Z is in the line of R and S. In the next statement, they also given that M is north of Q. Here, this is M and north of Q. This is the final diagram. Now, in the question, they are asking that Z is in which direction with respect to M? In the final diagram, it is clear that Z is in southeast direction with respect to M. So, the answer is option B, southeast.